Hi, guys. So I have some bad news. There's a lot of people posting fake update links, and also fake new mobile executors with suspicious links. Don't download this, guys. All of his video is fake. And it may also contain malware. That's all. Stay safe.